Sherlock!
You took your time.
Well, I'm not sure if you noticed, but...
Of course I noticed. The scuff on your right shoe most people such as you step with their left foot first, which in this case meant that your right foot would have hit something while you were running. Your hair on the left side is slightly split, as though something has slightly moved it. It wouldn't be your knuckles. The split is too small for that. I'd say about a couple of centimetres. Which brings me to the conclusion. Did you lock the door?
What?
Because there's three men with handguns about to knock, and Mrs. Hudson could be in serious danger. The game is on. Mrs. Hudson, lock the front door and on no account open it.
And you think that'll stop him?
No, but it'll buy us precious seconds.
Do you want me to call Greg? They could get here quickly.
Greg? Who's Greg?
For the last time, that's Lestrade's name.
Is it? I thought it was Gary. And no, by the time they get into their cars with stupidly obvious sirens beaming out, do they really think that helps them? Gives the criminals a head start.
Sorry, was only trying to help.
Well, don't, and stop thinking, it's annoying.
We know you're in there, Mr. Holmes.
Looking for me? Oi, that nearly broke my window.
Leave your flat and come with us, Mr. Holmes.
On one, no, two requests.
What are they?
First, put your guns down. We don't want anyone getting hurt. And secondly, step away from the door.
What? Do you really think they'll do that?
They seem pretty desperate.
Guns down, men. Come on then, Mr. Holmes. We've done what you've asked for.
What are you going to do now? Wait for something to drop out of the sky and save you?
Never say never.
What? What the hell was that?